I want to demonstrate how to perform a lower extremity neurodynamics test for the femoral nerve, so for sensitivity, or you can describe it as maybe neural tension of the femoral nerve. So patient positioning, patient is going to be in sideline with the affected or affected lower extremity up. I'm going to instructor to raise me, please curl forward and grab behind your bottom knee. So you're just going to curl really hard, tuck your chin, good. And then I'm going to tell her to just let me move her top leg. So I'm going to come under. I like to cradle under like this. I'm going to block her hip with my other hand. I'm going to keep her hip in neutral rotation, and I'm going to bring her into extension, looking for symptoms. If she has symptoms, I can try to do structural differentiation. I can back off and see if that relieves her symptoms, or I can put more tension in the hip extension.